Less than a week after the deadliest mass shooting in modern U.S. history, the National Rifle Association on Sunday backpedaling from its statement that it would support restrictions on bump stocks, now saying it would oppose an outright ban on the devices. The NRA's chief lobbyist, Chris Cox, telling Fox News Sunday, quote, "We don't believe that bans have ever worked on anything." This after the NRA shocked lawmakers last week by saying bump stocks should be subject to additional regulations, but now clarifying that it's against any legislation banning the devices. Las Vegas gunman Stephen Paddock used bump stocks to turn his semi-automatic rifles into fully automatic machine guns, which are otherwise outlawed in the U.S. 58 people were killed in the brutal attack.
This has been a tragic week.
NRA chief executive Wayne LaPierre on CBS Face the Nation, accusing the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco and Firearms of paving the way for the use of bump stocks and creating legal confusion about their usage.
The Obama administration, a couple years ago, legalized a device, their ATF, that fuzzed the line between semi-automatics and fully automatics. And if we're able to fuzz that line, all semi-automatics are at risk.
LaPierre also lashing out at Democratic Senator Dianne Feinstein. Feinstein saying she has garnered some Republican interest, but no solid support for a ban on bump stocks.
We need a law, and I hope that Americans will step up and say, enough is enough. Congress, do something.
President Donald Trump, an outspoken proponent of gun rights during his election campaign, has said the White House would look into the use of bump stocks. The NRA spent more than $30 million in support of his campaign.